Hey, what's up guys, and welcome to a new video. Alright boys, so today we'll be checking out this custom RSPS called Infinity 317. This server is fresh new boys, and of course I have a huge giveaway for you guys. There will be two different lucky winners. One of you will win these two sponsor donator boxes, super donator rank and collector's amulet, which gives 10% drop rate. And the second winner will win 3 extreme donator boxes, 1 extreme donator rank and a collector's amulet as well. So yeah guys, how to enter this huge giveaway? Simply just like this video, subscribe to my channel and comment right gen down below. The giveaway winners will be announced on person Discord, and links in the video description, so feel free to join. And now, enjoy this video. By the way guys, on the donator store with a promo code CastleLucio, you will get 15% off for anything you choose to buy. So yeah guys, no problem for that. Alright guys, so first of all, let's go right here. Teleports, minigames, and here you go boys. That's one of the best options to do as a newcomer. This is the first room. We have to kill 10 of Papa Smurfs for these rewards boys. Only 10, so yeah guys, let's kill one more. Oh my god dude. Yo, let's use his starter staff. Let's see how it works. Come at me, big boy. One-shotted, very nice. My armor is best in game, I believe. This is just for the showcase, so don't freak out, boys. But yeah, just look at this. 83 magic, nice. I think I can wield the staff right now. Let's try to use it. Hell yeah, baby. Nice, I like the animation already. Jesus Christ, did you see that? Oh my god, 1.9 million damage. Insanity. You know what? Let's kill 6 more and let's go for the rewards. It won't be this fast for you guys, but yeah, it's so fun, man. And this should be the last one. Hell yeah, baby. Assault rifle, starter key and a starter scythe. Let's see how they look. This is a starter scythe. This is the weapons you're going to get, boys. It looks pretty good, man. Assault rifle, this is how it looks. Yo, let's test it out. Let's try to kill one. Okay, oh my god man, that's pretty sweet, and also a starter key. And to move on, just run right here and you will have to kill 25 of these donut homers, and these will be your rewards. So yeah guys, this is how it works, it's really fun. There is a plenty of levels in here, as you can already tell from my minimap. That's crazy man. It goes up and up and up. Just look at these guys. Oh my god, man. Well, yeah, guys, you get the point. There is plenty of rooms in here. Let's take a look at global bosses. This is the teleport menu. Global bosses right here. And here you go, buddy. This one is called Demonic Mystery. But look at this big guy. Oh my god, man. He looks so insane, bro. Like, honestly, bro. Undead Dragon. These are the drops that you can get. Looks pretty nasty. Infinita. Oh my god, man. Like, honestly, dude. Beelzebub. Look at the size of this guy. What the hell, man? This is so insane. And Icy Warago. Yo, Icy Golem set pieces. They look pretty nice. I would wear that. Also, voting boss exists on here, and the rewards, they're pretty epic. Vote boss spawns every 25 votes, so yeah guys, if you're going to join the server, make sure to vote. And this is a donator zone. How to get here? Just type in column D zone. And of course, you have to be a donator to access this place, but yeah dude, let's check it out. Look at this boys. Item, combiner. Let's right click it. And here you go buddy, Infinity 317, invention, interface. Yep, this RSPS has an invention skill. This is the first time seeing it myself, like honestly mate. How crazy is that? Available inventions, you can just right click it, by an example in this, Invictus body. Here you go, the required items, plate body pies, plate body pies 2, plate body pies 3 and 125 1 quad scrolls. So yeah guys, that's crazy bro. It can go up to tier 5. Here we have some shops. Let's trade this guy. Okay, some raw food for cooking. Nice. What about this guy? A tinder box for fire making, I believe. Herbler shop. And this is a summoning shop, I believe. Some thieving stalls. And here outside, look at all these NPCs. What the hell, bro? Doomsday, 150 level. Let's zoom in on this guy. He looks pretty scary. Okay, let's try to kill one. Let's see what's gonna happen. I should kill him pretty easy. Wait a second. Where's my staff of destruction? Here you go. Come at me, bro. Okay, now we are talking. Wait a second, I'm dying? No? Okay, nice. We actually got one kill. Let's see what's gonna happen. Some bones and a clue scroll. I'll take it. Mining and smithing area. Hey Hunter, are you right there? Well, that guy's the Nether Zone, it's pretty cool in here. Yo, I'm dying from poison. Rest in peace, bro. Yo, I want to kill something. Let's try to go here. Let's see what's gonna happen. Hopefully, there is no requirements. Yo, just look at this place. That's so spooky, man. Oh, here you go, that's the guy. I want to kill at least one. Okay, we are doing some damage. He's also doing some damage on us. This will be tough. Let's get at least one kill. Oh my god, no, he's actually... Jesus Christ, man, we are dying. But yeah, guys, that's so fun, actually. With a soul split, this is brilliant. By the way, guys, this is a starter chest here. You can use your starter keys. Let's open this one. Hey, someone built scrolls. Alright, boys, I'm about to do one raid. Let's check it out. Wait, let's create a clan chat. Okay, nice. And this is a raids portal. Let's go in, boys. Okay, let's see what's up. Oh my god, so many NPCs. Okay, boys, the first room completed. Okay, wave 2 will start in 5 seconds. Oh, look at these aliens. Okay. Okay, down. Down. There is so many of them in here. Jesus Christ, just look at them. Looks like we are surviving this one. Hell yeah, man. Nice. Okay, wave 3. Of course, I'm dying right here. But just look at this. Look what happens. I will spawn in here, yep, and I can continue. But look at this, your dev has cost you 12k raid points. So yeah, guys, dying is not worth it in here. But yeah, wait a second, we got something. A rare drop, Castle Lucio. Wait. Castle Lucio has received one Bowser full helm. Hell yeah, man. Okay, another wave completed. And we died again. Well, yeah, guys, the loot from raids depends from how well you've done. By an example... I died so many times, look at this, I lost 68k points. Get your soul split and just go for it. Can I try to clear the room? They are doing so much damage. Okay, slowly but surely, man. Okay, this guy. Nice. Okay, wave 5 will start in 5 seconds. Okay, this guy. Okay, only one, what? Yo, okay. Yo, so we just completed the raid, and this is the rewards raids mystery box. We actually got Mewtwo plate body and this artillery box. Well, yeah, guys, this is how raids works pretty much. It's actually really fun, and the rewards, they're super awesome. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed. The play link will be in the video description. Make sure to check the server out. It looks like a really fun custom RSPS. And also, don't forget that there is 15% off with the promo code CastleLucio on the Donator store. And also, don't forget about this huge giveaway that I'm doing. There will be two different lucky winners. How to enter? Just like this video, subscribe to my channel and comment IGN down below. The giveaway winners will be announced on personal Discord, and my links in the video description, so feel free to join. And now, I'll see you next video. Peace!